Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I was on the job site and the stump grinder messed up big time. It went to smoking real bad, and I don't know if it's the injectors or the cylinder. I blew the motor up. Not sure. I got to tear into it. And today's Sunday, so I'll probably be messing with that. So in a minute, you'll see the video, and right toward the end of the video, you'll see where the motor went to hell in a handbasket, sort of say. dude. This is... Well, guys, I don't know what happened to the stump grinder, but whatever it is, it's not good. Hopefully it could be repairable. I don't know if I messed up and dropped a cylinder or threw a rod, I mean, or I don't know. I don't know what happened, but it ain't good though. Oh man, you know what I'm saying? It's always something when you're in this kind of business. Hey guys, if you liked the video, hit the like button and the subscribe button, and I'll see you on the next one.